means you're in charge.
Yay! You can do whatever you want.
Check this out.
Mum and Dad have no idea what you're planning.
You've only got a few weeks to do it all.
Helicopter time.
Are you ready for it? Woo!
Oh, we got the balloon.
Are your parents ready for it? Yeah!
Pretty scary.
Will the day be filled with chaos or confetti?
On today's show, we've got three wedding planners working in top secret to pull off the ultimate big day.
But could their surprises be too much for their parents?
Oh no.
And will the day turn out to be a real thriller?
Good luck. We're going to be watching you the whole way.
Or have they taken on Mission Impossible?
We're about to find out.
Because we're marrying Mum and Dad.
Welcome to Marrying Mum and Dad, the show where you get to organise one of the most important days of your parents' lives, their wedding day.
Just got to stop you there, Naomi. It's not marrying Mum and Dad today, it's Dad and Dad.
OK, but the kids are still in charge of organising one of the most special days of their parents' lives.
Yes.
And the lucky parents still won't know a thing about what's being planned until the big day arrives.
Yes.
And we've only got a few weeks to get everything in place.
Yes.
So we should probably be getting on with it then?
Yes.
I suppose you probably should.
Let's go!
Today we're in Warwickshire with three civil partnership planners who can't wait to crack open a safe full of ideas.
Meet Callum, Chloe and Paula.
I'm 13 and I like singing and talking.
I'm 13 too and I like dancing.
I'm 11 and I love being in this family even when it's noisy.
The kids live with their two dads, Mark and Paul.
Our dads are fun, exciting and caring.
The family came together when Dad Mark and Dad Paul adopted the kids. First, twins Callum and Chloe, and 2 years later, Paula.
We've been really fortunate, you know, with the children. They're fantastic kids.
Yeah.
They make our dinner, they clean our clothes, they look after us.
It's nice to be part of this family because everyone is special.
Dad Mark and Dad Paul have been together for 19 years and the kids now think the time has come to make things official by organising a civil partnership, the ceremony that two men or two women have in place of a wedding.
We've always wanted to do it with our children being part of the process and being involved with that.
But there's just one catch. Putting the kids in control means this won't be a normal civil partnership.
With the children planning a civil partnership for my dad's, it's going to be exciting, fun, and just really lively.
Sound good, Dad and Dad?
Not knowing what's going on is the worst part. It could be something absolutely horrible, or it could be something amazing.
They'll find out soon enough, eh, Naomi?
Exactly. Dad Paul and Dad Mark won't know what's hit them.
Day Mark and Day Paul have given us so much. This is our chance to do something for them.
This is going to be the best civil partnership ever.
We're just 2 weeks until the big day. We need to put these plans into action.
Yes, we need a theme.
Transport.
A venue.
Entertainment.
Outfits.
And a cake. Oh, cake.
Come on.
With just a few weeks until the big day, it's time to hand over control.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here today to mix things up a bit.
Do you, Dad Mark, allow your children to completely and utterly organise a civil partnership you'll never forget?
I do.
And do you, Dad Paul, accept you'll have absolutely no say in what goes on?
I do.
Then, with the joining of hands, I now pronounce you Chloe, Paula and Callum officially 100% in charge!
Yeah! Dad Dad Mark and Dad Paul are out of the way. It's time to find out the kids' big idea.
Right, so we got rid of your dads. Now we can find out what the theme is.
It's spy theme.
Oh, woo. Yes, that's excellent. Why spy?
Because it's a children's thing and an adult's thing.
Yeah, yeah.
And our dad likes spy films.
That's going to be cool.
Yeah, yeah, James Bond, Mission Impossible.
Code words.
Spy kids.
Secret missions. That is a good theme. Guys, mission accepted.
Theme sorted. We're going deep undercover for the ultimate spy celebration.
Callum, Chloe and Paula have their theme, but with just a few weeks to go before the big day, we've brought them to a secret location to get the lowdown on what spying is all about.
Anyone you know could be a spy, that's the thing. They do all their work in secret. It's their job to discover what other people and other countries are doing. This shadowy world has inspired some of Hollywood's biggest action heroes like James Bond and Mission Impossible's Ethan Hunt.
Now it's Callum, Chloe and Paula's turn to show they've got what it takes to be super sleuths here at Spy School.
I'm Agent Mike, and today you're going to find out what it's like to be real spies. Your first task, code-breaking challenge.
The kids have been given their first secret agent challenge, but they'll need an evil genius to spy on.
I shall be Dr. Nihaha. I better get into character.
This I have got to see.
Nihaha! They will never defeat my device.
In this code-breaking challenge, the guys must crack the cryptic clues to unplug the right wires and disarm Dr. Nihaha's box of doom before time runs out.
Unplug the black, but not first or last.
We've got 1 minute left, just over a minute left.
Challenge one done, but Dr. Nihaha isn't done yet. The second challenge tests our secret agent's powers of observation, another vital spy skill.
I can see that camera thing there.
The black thing.
Once again, they succeed.
Yeah. Good observational skills, you found all 10 items.
Yes!
Well done.
On to Dr. Nihaha's final test.
Let's see how they cope with my laser room. Meow!
They have to retrieve a case from a room booby-trapped with laser alarms.
Stay low, stay low.
Good job our new recruits are more than up to the task.
Oh, yes, Charles!
Best secret agent in the world. Congratulations.
Oh, no!
Now that Callum, Chloe and Paula have succeeded in their spy training, have they been inspired?
Oh, dear.
Okay, Ed, you can come out of character now.
Oh, can I?
Yeah.
Oh, excellent.
Some excellent spy experiences there, guys. Has it given you any ideas for the big day?
Yes, yeah. A lot. I'd like to include the laser thing.
Yeah. What about the venue? Okay, what sort of building are you imagining?
A mansion.
One of those places that a spy stays when he's trying to suss out the baddies.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How are you going to entertain people when they're in the venue?
I'll sing.
Any thoughts on what you might sing?
Skyfall.
Yeah, good idea.
Adele's James Bond theme, Skyfall. What a great spy track. Some of music's biggest stars like Madonna and Alicia Keys have sung Bond songs. But these guys have even bigger plans.
Is there anything else you want them to do?
Skydiving.
Skydiving?
What? That's how you want to get your dads to the venue?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want them to jump out of an aeroplane?
Yeah. Yeah.
The only thing I probably wouldn't like would be, like, diving off a high board.
Is that right, Dad Paul? You might wish you were diving off a high board because your kids want you to dive out of an aeroplane.
If we can get all this together, that is going to be epic.
Yeah.
First up, the kids are tackling transport for the big day. They want their dads to skydive to the ceremony. To see how that would feel, we've come for a test drive. Or should I say, test dive.
That'll be you in a minute.
This indoor dive centre uses four giant fans to blast 1,000 horsepower's worth of air from the bottom of a chamber. recreating the feeling of plummeting to Earth at 120 miles an hour.
Wow!
Are we still up for this?
Yeah!
No going back now, it's time to jump! I couldn't miss out on the fun, could I?
Are you sure you still want to do this to your dad?
Yeah!
They're going to arrive at their ceremony coming in spit, their hair everywhere.
Yeah!
You're absolutely sure?
Yeah!
That's transport sorted. Dad Mark and Dad Paul, you have no idea.
For the venue on the big day, our planners are looking for a classic secret agent hangout.
What do you think of this?
Whoa!
Wow!
It's beautiful.
Let's see it a bit closer up.
Yeah!
Woo!
Oh yeah!
Come on!
Spies love glamorous locations. And with more than 30 rooms, this country mansion is exactly the sort of impressive place a secret organisation could use as its headquarters.
Wow!
Whoa!
Amazing!
What do you think about it?
It's big.
Could you imagine a spy hanging out here before dinner?
Yeah.
Yes.
Outside, there's even a marquee where our secret agents can bust some top secret moves.
We could dance on it now.
I've got no idea how spies dance. I think we've chosen our venue though.
Yeah?
Venue sorted. Callum, Chloe and Paula are halfway through planning their dad's civil partnership. But they've got just a few weeks to organise what would normally take months, so they've got their work cut out.
They've chosen a theme.
It's spy theme.
A spy HQ venue. And plan for their dads to skydive to the ceremony.
But there's still loads to do. Next up, the cake. Planners have been working hard on a spy-themed cake design and sent off their plans to a cake maker. But with time running out, they need to check its progress with Sarah the baker and roll up their own sleeves to get it finished.
I've seen here that you've got some spy pencils, which I really need someone to make today for me.
Okay.
I love that idea. Also, I need someone to make the briefcase.
There's a lot to do. We'd better get on with it.
Okay.
The guys want the cake to have the ultimate spy factor, so their next mission is creating the accessories they designed to put on the cake. And for the final decoration, the sort of stand that every secret agent cake should be served on.
Ba-da-ba. Check this out.
Wow.
Yes, you guessed it, a safe.
Looks like this cake should be well safe.
Stop it.
Dad Mark and Dad Paul need spy outfits, but which ones? Time for another mission.
If your dads are going to look like spies, they've got to dress like spies. It's up to you to choose their outfits. Do you accept your mission?
Yes, sir!
Right, I'm coming back with the first outfit.
Option one. Action spy.
Okay, fair enough. Loads of words to choose from.
No.
Option two, incognito spy.
I think I have what you're looking for.
I like the costumes, but I don't think it'll suit our dads.
Option three, James Bond style.
The name's Petrie. Ed Petrie.
This is the one.
We'll have two of those, please.
Two 007 dads. Looks like we've got our outfits sorted.
Job done. Outfit mission accomplished. For the entertainment on their dad's big day, Callum, Chloe and Paula want to keep the spy theme going when they perform a song.
Right, so you guys have already told us that you would like to sing Skyfall at the ceremony because you love your Bond films and everything. Have you been rehearsing?
Yes.
Good. May I have a listen?
Yeah.
I'll press play on the music.
Swept away and stolen.
Let the sky fall. When they crumble, we will stand tall. Face it all together as sky falls.
Oh, you guys, that sounds amazing! Do you think there is any way we can make this any bigger? For the big day.
A band.
I think that might work really well. Should we have a little look online, see if we could maybe find one?
Yeah.
Type into the search.
A backing band is a great idea, but at such short notice, there's no guarantee we'll find one.
Hello, it's the bomb band.
Would you and your band be able to accompany me, Chloe and Paula singing this Saturday?
Yeah, I think that's going to be okay. What did you want us to play for you?
Skyfall.
Okay.
Entertainment sorted. Can't wait to see them perform. Callum, Chloe and Paula are now ready to deliver a day like no other for their dad's civil partnership.
From code cracking to super skydiving.
Wow.
Thrilling threads.
This is the one.
To secret agent songs. The kids have worked flat out to make their plans a reality. The invitations have gone out, the guests are coming. There's no going back now.
But what do Dad Mark and Dad Paul think about walking up the aisle without knowing any of the secret plans?
Excited. Feeling really excited. And very nervous that you little monster, have been organising everything.
How nervous are you that tomorrow is going to be your civil partnership?
Just a little bit.
Bet you'll be even more nervous when you're in that plane. It's the day before the civil partnership. At a guest house near the top secret venue, our planners are reflecting on why this is so important.
They saved us from, like, being really unhappy, scared, lonely, and they've just given us a really good life, so we're giving them what they've wanted for years.
It's time to make their dream come true.
Yeah.
In the next room, Dad Mark and Dad Paul are still completely in the dark about the plans.
The kids are still really, really secretive, not let anything pass their lips, so to speak. But it's, okay.
A few butterflies.
A few butterflies? Will they be as cool when this is their view tomorrow? We're about to find out.
Dad Paul and Dad Mark's big day is finally here, and I am dressed for the occasion. Will we hit the target? Will we crack the code? Will Mission Impossible become possible? And most crucially, will our two dads jump 4,000 metres out of a plane in just a few hours?
Ugh. First, we need Dad Mark and Dad Paul to look like spies. It's time to deliver the outfits.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So it's your big day. Woo! Yay. I have your outfits.
Wow.
Now you're going to be blindfolded as someone helps you get into these.
Fantastic.
So you're not going to see what you're wearing just yet.
Thank you.
But remember, no peeking.
Okay.
Meanwhile, at the Spy HQ venue, I'm keeping a close eye on the top secret preparations.
Am I high chairs?
I said, stop it.
Maximum security. No one's getting in without an invite.
Over at the guest house, we have three secret agents who can't wait to get started.
Guys, you look awesome! I love it! Just look too cool. Show me your best spy poses. Do you think we're ready to get dads out to show them what they look like?
Yeah.
All right, go and stand by the mirrors. I'll go and get them.
As Dad Mark and Dad Paul are led in, will the kids' spy wedding leave them feeling shaken or stirred?
One, two, three!
Wow! Cool.
Any guesses on the theme?
Spies?
Yeah.
Spies? Yes! Correct! Correct! Yes!
Oh, cool.
spy uniforms successfully issued, it's time to put these secret agents to work.
We would like you to watch this and pay close attention.
OK.
Dad Paul, Dad Mark, this is Dr. Nihaha! You must make your way to your civil partnership venue. Sounds easy. Well, it's not! Ha! Because your children don't want it to be! Your mission starts by you opening the silver suitcase next to you.
You have 1 minute to complete the code. You can do it, come on. Come on.
Yellow.
Come on, you can do it.
There's no pressure, but we did this very quickly, didn't
yeah,
we?
Yeah, no pressure.
Oh, green? Are you sure? Green?
No, 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 it's wrong, it's wrong.
Green.
Don't do it, though.
Green.
No. Hey! Oh, phew. Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks.
With their spy transport waiting, our new recruit's mission continues.
Dad Mark, Dad Paul, this is your vehicle. Please get in. Kids, you're in this one with me. Let's go.
Remember, agents Dad and Dad have no idea where they're being taken.
Nervous, I think, is the best way of saying what we feel at the moment.
As they arrive at the airfield, it looks like the penny might have dropped.
Skydiving centre.
Yeah, thanks for that.
Oh, thank you. Having a laugh.
Oh, no.
Time to confirm their suspicions.
Parachuting!
Jumping from height? Not good for Dad Paul.
The only thing I probably wouldn't like would be like diving off a high board.
Are you up for it?
We'll have a go.
Give it a go.
Rosie goes first.
Yeah. Is that nervous laughter by any chance?
I feel so guilty now.
You feel so guilty now, good.
Yeah. Hoping that they are going to like it.
Yeah.
Because they were like, oh, I don't want to do it.
Yeah, they weren't sure.
They weren't sure.
Good luck, Dad. We're going to be watching you the whole way.
Dad Mark and Dad Paul are now 4,000 metres up in the air.
With Callum, Chloe, Paula and the civil partnership guests waiting for them, it's now or never.
They've done it! Our super spies are safely back to Earth.
What was it like when you left the plane?
Yeah,
I had my eyes closed.
Did you? It was amazing. I'm relieved now.
Now that Dad Mark and Dad Paul have completed the skydiving challenge, it's time for the next phase of this special operation.
Come with us. You're right, gentlemen.
Wow.
Your venue.
Before you can get hitched, you have to cross the laser room. We'll be waiting for you on the other side. Good luck.
If you can't do it, you can't have your civil partnership.
Off you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The challenge is on. Agents Dad and Dad will need to cross the fiendish laser lair if they want to make it to the ceremony room.
Next door, the kids and the rest of the guests are looking on via infrared camera.
Under there.
Cross the room successfully and the civil partnership ceremony is on.
Trip the alarm more than 3 times and you might never get there.
Just 2 lives left. Can Dad Mark and Dad Paul pull off Mission Impossible? They've done it. After code cracking, skydiving and laser dodging, it's finally time for Dad Mark and Dad Paul's civil partnership ceremony.
I, Paul,
I, Paul.
Take you, Mark.
Take you, Mark.
As my civil partner.
As my civil partner.
And you, Mark, take Paul to be your equal civil partner.
I do.
To Mark.
After 19 years, we've actually finally done it.
I know. Talking about it for years and finally here. So,
yeah, really good. It's perfect. Mm-hmm. Absolutely perfect.
Oh, it was amazing. It was exciting as well.
Yeah.
It was nice to see our dads get together like that.
With Dad and Dad happily hitched, it's party time and another surprise.
It's time to reveal your spy cake as designed by Agent C, Agent P and Agent Minimeister. Wow!
I've got hair for the first time in 20 years.
That's nice of them, isn't it?
To wrap up the day, the kids still have a very special performance left.
Take it away, 007 style!
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10.
The day almost over. It's time to find out whether this mission has been a success.
I think everyone thought that it was really, really nice to hear Daymark and Daypaul's vows, and I think everyone got a little bit tearful at the end.
Perfect venue.
Yeah. Brilliant place.
Perfect day.
Yeah.
I feel really happy because it's the best day ever.
I can't believe they've managed to organise all this in 3 weeks.
Yeah, it's amazing what they've come up
they've
with.
They've really done us very, very proud. Very proud.
The best bit was seeing their faces and how much they enjoyed today.
Not a dry eye in the house.
Yes, we pulled it all off. Code cracking, skydiving, laser dodging. In your face, Dr. Nee-ha-ha.
How did this happen? Callum, Chloe and Paula were too well timed.
Yep.
No-ha-ha!
Mission accomplished.
Some amazing news. The Extreme School team are back to film another series and they're giving you the chance to get involved. If you think you have what it takes to wear a new uniform and enrol in one of the world's toughest schools, then this is an opportunity for you. To apply for this ultimate school exchange, just head over to the CBBC website and click on the Be On A Show page. It couldn't be easier and you may get an A star for effort. Hurry, you haven't got long.